unwed, unwed, unwed. Utah has the nation's highest birth rate, but the lowest incidence of unwed teenage mothers. Today, some states continue to differentiate between unwed mothers and fathers for inheritance purposes. Part of preparing youth for the workplace is preventing them from winding up as unwed teenage mothers on the dole.